before takeoff to the land.
Flight controls.
Check.
Flight instruments.
Check.
Briefing.
Confirm.
Flap setting.
Flaps 2.
2. V1, we rotate, V2.
V1, 142, we rotate 143, V2, 151. And flex takeoff temperature is 46.20.
V1, 142, we rotate 143, V2, 151. Flex temperature 46. ATC?
Set.
ECAM memo?
ECAM memo, takeoff number.
Before takeoff checklist, the line completed.
Okay, we're clear for takeoff and port memory off. We move on the runway. Where is the cabin crew, please?
Okay. Cabin crew, take your seats.
And landing lights are on. Nose takeoff, stroke, auto, as I said. And before takeoff checklist down the line.
Takeoff runway.
Takeoff runway, 25 left.
25 left, confirmed. Cabin crew.
Cabin crew advised.
TCAS.
TCAS, TAA.
Engine mode select.
Engine mode select, normal.
Packs.
Packs are on.
Before takeoff check is completed.
Thank you. And we're lining up the runway. Right in the center line. Alright, so the first order of business will be to set thrust to around 50% of N1, check the engine parameters. If stable, then continue to flex takeoff thrust. And then I'll read the parameters on the PFD, and you'll confirm that takeoff thrust is set, then read out 100, V1 rotate. Okay?
Okay.
Alright, start. And thrust. Stable, flex takeoff thrust.
Thrust set.
And flex 46 SLS running very low. Will be 1,500 feet, then reduce the thrust and continue up to 6,000. So, thrust reduction, the flight director drops to compensate for the change of thrust, and we're way above the flaps letter in the PFD, you can see, and flaps 1.
Speed check, flaps 1 set.
And autopilot 1 on, thrust climb, climb, nav modes, and flaps up.
Speed check, flaps up, set. After takeoff procedures.
Check. And we're speeding up to 215 knots, continuing climbing to 6000. Altitude mode is armed on the PFD. And after takeoff checklist, please.
Landing gear.
Landing gear is up.
Flaps.
Flaps up.
Packs.
Packs are on.
Barrel rep.
Barrel rep is 1002.
1002, cross checklist. And takeoff checklist.
Thank you. And transition altitude will be 4500, so we're approaching 4500. Barrel rep is to standby mode, please.
Standby.
And passing 5000 feet. 5000, cross check. And speed mode, altitude. Hold mode engaged. And the airplane is continuing in nav mode. We had the route reset in the NGS. Okay, so this concludes the takeoff part, and we'll continue with the climb part. So.